I believe that reducing patient discomfort is essential for all healthcare workers, not only in the ICU, but in the hospitals. And secondly, I believe that reducing patient discomfort may prevent some disorders several months after the ICU stay. It's very, very important to reduce patient discomfort to prevent and to reduce long-term effects such as post-traumatic stress disorders. We measure patient discomfort with validated questionnaire named IPREA. This questionnaire contains 18 items exploring different discomfort, physical discomfort, and also psychological discomforts. Administering the IPREA questionnaire is the first component of our multi-component program. To receive feedback of our actions and analytics allows for an ICU, for a team, to know what do patients in my ICU think about their ICU stay comparatively with patients hospitalized in other ICU. And this effect is well known, not only in the hospital, but globally in the industry. And it's named the Hawthorn effect. Hawthorn effect. It means we have more quality if workers are observed, you know. And that's why this administering the IPREA questionnaire is the first component of our multi-component program. This monthly feedback that allows this comparison between ICU is very essential. It's a sort of benchmarking between ICUs, and only analytics allows it. I hope that in the future, all the ICUs, or at least most ICUs, will integrate in their dashboards not only the mortality rate, not only the rate of invasively mechanical ventilated patients, but also perceived discomfort.